My mom had come from Poland to the United States in 1991. She left Poland due to the communist regime that was happening at the time. She came here for a better life, and she wanted to prove and show me how a good life can be better than in Poland. She was very happy when she came here with her decision and is happy with her decision till today. The current president of Poland is Bronisław Komorowski. The current first lady is Anya Komorowski. Donald Tusk is Poland's prime minister. The current population in Poland is 38,441,588 people. The capital of Poland is Warsaw, with a population of 1,642,700 people. Poland is surrounded by Belarus, Czechoslovakia, Germany, Lithuania, Russia, Slovakia, and Ukraine. One of the most influential people of Poland is Pope John Paul II, or Karol Wojtyła. He was born on May 18, 1920 in Wadowice, Poland, and died on April 2, 2005. He was elected as Pope on October 16, 1978, and was the first Polish pontiff and the first non-Italian pope in the 16th century. Pope John Paul II is also famous for traveling to more than 100 countries, and he also helped free Poland from the communism regime. Another one of the most influential people of Poland is Lech Wałęsa. He was born on September 29, 1943. He was also the first Polish president between 1990 and 1995. He was also the first Polish person to win the Nobel Peace Prize on October 5th, 1983. He also worked very closely with Pope John Paul II to end the communism regime and helped run his own Solidarity Party. In the Polish culture, we have various types of foods. We have pierogies, which could be with meat, cabbage, mushroom. We also have cheesecake that could be with cheese, fruit, strawberries, or blueberries, bigos, beet soup, Polish chicken noodle soup, żurek, flaki, potato pancakes, gołąbki, należniki, dumplings, kielbasa, which is everyone's favorite, and schabowe. There are many aspects that we still continue to do in our Polish culture today. We continue going to church on Sundays. We continue to do our Easter traditions as well as our Christmas traditions. We also like to wear our folk costumes that we get to various events and occasions. There are various reasons of why I chose to come to Capital Community College. Number one would be because they have a really good music industry program that I could later transfer into a four-year university, as well as they are very close to my home and I can be near my friends and family and not go very far.